like, what kind of game?
This is a pretty exciting game. We knew we had to come in here to win. Knew that both students are going to be really crazy. So with the students are the students.
How are you doing? You got a good amount of books. Talk about how you kind of like your got your points today.
First, got to get my turn really focused on my teammates more than focusing on myself. Just helping everybody else, and once I help everybody else, I want to get my points.
Talk about like what coach was telling you and which teammates were talking about during like the final seconds or the final minutes of the fourth.
Coach Mack was just telling us to stay focused. And, we knew we had to stop Chris because, you know, they like the ball in his hand, so we had to focus on him and make sure he don't shoot any threes to top the game, and we just had to lock Chris down really.
All right, and just talk a little about Gonzaga's play. What do you think they did well today?
They always play us well. I mean, it's a rivalry game. They want to beat us, we want to beat them, so they always come out and play to the best ability.